neutral zone. Here he is with a backhand. Scores!
And he delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. And this one has really put the pressure on now. Oh, what a save! Skates with it. Here's another shot. Oh, wow, another great save. And there's a violent collision. And they'll skate it out of the zone. The backhander, he scores! They tied it up!
It was so late, I thought they were going to run out of any opportunity to get this thing level. They get it done, and we have to be going to overtime. Him off balance, but he's got determination and strength to protect the puck until he can get into a spot to get it on the net and force a goalie into making a save.
The Kings carry it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Tkachuk. Stops him with a glove! Off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off your skate, James, but look at that, they've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Are officially underway to find out. Moves it to Smith. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Handles the puck. Handles the pass at center.
Jagr's note.
Scores! That goes on. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Offside the call. Williams got the puck against the half wall. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Here he is on the backhand. He scores! He'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Short pass to Barry. Pass broken up. Redirected in front.
He's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade-A scoring chance that doesn't turn into a shot on net.
Play is called for offside. Stop! Oh, he'll feel all of that after this one. There's a firm collision. Shot! Great Wilson! Big-time stop! Slides it back to the blue line. Offside the call, we'll get a face-off. Fans back in their seats, teams are on the ice, they're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, 20 minutes into this one, what do you make of this one so far tonight?
Score!
The Panthers carry it along the wall. Scrum along the wall. Off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick feed to Fabry. Taken by Bennett. Scores! Mr. Bennett! Sam Bennett connects and fires. Quick feed to McEwen. Moves it quickly. Slavin's lugging the puck. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Roll the puck against the wall. Look at the Sabardian. Oh! How did he keep that one out? What a save!
Ehlers is going to want to go and wash this game away. If he hasn't had bad luck, he'd have no luck. That's another one off the pipe.
It's a pack here in the O zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Matthews. The Bruins are going to have to move it up quickly here if they're going to capitalize on this power play.
Much through that screen, but he still makes the save.
Scores! That's two unanswered now.
No, they stayed right on. Trying
to do. Get into space to shoot it, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over. Moves it to Samuelson. Slides it to Greenway. Drives to the paint, and his goaltender's not going to like defensive zone.
St. Louis is so close to finishing off this fantastic performance. They'll want to run it right to the end.
All right, that was pretty legit. I don't care if I lose anymore.
They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves. No mistake there, James.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Made the stop on the play.
And the traffic in front of...
Scores! And look at this! A shot use.
From the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
Hooked away by Bergeron. Battle along the wall. Rocked him in the open ice. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. He's got a little jump. Puts it wide. And we'll get a reach. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Oh, he's going to feel that the rest of the game. They are offensive zone. Now a quick pass to Blake. Too many bodies in the way. The Devils have it against the wall.
Couple goal lead going into period three.
Can't make the connection on the pass. And he takes the feed. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone. Scores! Tries to get it over to Barzal. Centering pass. He scores! Slides the puck over. There's the whistle, icing the call, big face-off looming. More than half the period has the puck in the defensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. There's the Bruins cross the line and gain the zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Need to step on. Huge steal at his own end. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Good heads up play to knock it away. The Red Wings steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Slides it on over, trying to gain a step. There's the whistle, then there's a penalty shot.
One-on-one with the goalie, you have to be able to get your shot off. Getting tripped will lead to a penalty shot.
Scores! The penalty shot! Oh, there's a hit! And they go the other way as they clear the zone. He got rocked again.
He's
got
to get his head up. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder.
Well, you want to leave this. It's 2-1. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Detroit's got possession at center. Play is called for offside.
Close.
Taken by Dermott. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Oh, it's in! Did he just knock that in?
No way, isn't it hard?
The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Soucy. Feeds it on over to Lafreniere. Moves it to Archibald. Scores! Oh, man! What a nice level, and he gives us his own assessment of the opening 20 minutes.
Well, Razor, the Sabres coaches can only hope that their guys found the start time for the second period better than they did for the first. They barely had the puck in that opening 20 minutes, and they're trailing the game as a result.
On the attack, they come down the right wing. Here's a centering pass. Scores! What a finish on the offensive zone by Patan. Takes a shot. Oh, you don't scores! Poked away in the neutral zone by Soucy. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. Taken along the wall by Hoaglander. And that pass doesn't go. Lays out to block!